Sound is working.
Yes, okay.
All right. Are you ready?
Yeah.
All right.
I'm ready.
Here we go.
Okay, shall we announce things?
Yes. Hello, everyone!
Hello!
Louise and I are back for some more Dreamtale.
Yes, because the creator has updated the game.
Mm-hmm.
What sounds like actually a good amount of new stuff.
Yes. What's it, Chrono 30067? Or the creator also goes by the name of KouriiRaiko in GameJolt and Tumblr. The creator actually contacted me before I went on my trip to Japan, but because of that, we couldn't play the game right away. But
I feel very flattered.
Yeah.
We were contacted again.
Yeah, so thank you so much for contacting us. We loved your last game and we're so excited to play again. Louise, do you want to tell us all the new things that the creator added?
Yes, so many new features to experience. Like, 3 new characters, 4 new rooms, possibly a secret room.
What?
More objects to examine, I do love that. Dialogue edits, there's some, like, quality of life improvements, apparently, so that's
nice.
Always good. And super secrets.
Super secrets?
Not just regular secrets, super secrets.
We gotta find all the secrets.
Which means we'll be here for hours just being like, did we find them all?
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Did we find them all?
We can't rest until we find all the secrets.
Can I leave yet, Tomo?
We're stuck here forever until we finish the game. But yes, we are so excited to start.
Yes, it's a good epilogue game, and then I get to enjoy the Undertale world again.
Yay! Happy 2-year anniversary!
Is it 2? Yeah, I guess so.
Happy 2-year anniversary!
Yes, happy 2-year anniversary. I actually feel like I'm gonna wait, like, I mean, like, fucking, like, 10 years until I play Undertale again, just so I forget a bunch of it.
Yep. I'm in the same boat. Alright, press Z to begin.
Alright, now you can fumble with controls.
Ooh, yes. Just making sure. We are going to explore the hell out of everything.
Yeah, so we'll just be, like, bashing ourselves against walls constantly.
Yes, I remember this door.
Yes, it's a very nice opening.
It's a clothes drawer. There are many clean striped shirts. Alright, that's awesome. Can't seem to get back to sleep. Okay, just making sure. Can't go down.
You can examine things more than once, Tomo.
Oh, that's right.
Examine the closet again.
Oh, this handsome quilt has kept you warm and cozy for the past few months. You still feel quite awake. A little walk might be nice.
You did just drink coffee.
Can't seem to get. Yes, I've got a nice mug of coffee right next to me. And that's just. Okay, just for these.
Yeah.
Alright, just wanted to make sure. The lower drawer holds mementos from your journey. Okay, it says mementos, but in my head it says mentos. Like the mint.
Well, I mean, that could be also in the lower drawer.
Oh, I guess it is. Shuffle through the lower drawer. It's a stick! It's our stick!
Yeah, we did have a stick.
We were bandaged and we had a stick. Shuffle through the lower drawer. It's a used bandage!
Ew, gross! It's keeping that.
I know, it's like, yay, bandage! Ooh!
Okay, it's just festering disease.
Ew!
Yes!
You is right. Anything else? We shuffle through the drawer. It's a torn up. Do we have everything in here?
Like all our weapons.
Shuffle through the lower drawer. Huh? The faded ribbon is missing.
Oh, that's weird.
Oh yeah, because Toyo had it in the kitchen, remember?
Oh, did she?
Yeah.
Man, I'm already forgetting everything.
Yeah, no, the first game, we found the ribbon in the kitchen, so that's why it's missing from here. But how did you get there? Did Toyo just take it and
Maybe there's a secret.
It's weird.
A super secret.
You shuffle through the lower drawer. It's a tough glove.
I like how our mementos are just all these weapons we got.
It's a manly bandana. Very manly bandana. Shuffle through the lower drawer. It's a pair of ballet shoes. We're gonna can't be here until it's all done, Louise. Batman!
Yeah. Yeah. Welcome back. It's a monster memory lane.
Welcome back to Dreamtale, where we shuffle through laundry.
It's a 2-2-2.
Yep. Yeah. Remember those? Shuffle through the lower drawer. It's a torn notebook. There's some sad stuff written inside. Aww. I'm dying!
Was the notebook from, like, dead children?
Yeah, because we were able to buy the notebook from the shop, the Garrison, or like the turtle guy was selling.
Yeah.
And it came with the spectacles.
Oh, okay, yeah. So
it did belong to
dead
one of the
child mementos.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's a pair of heavy glasses.
Nice.
Is it? It's a burnt pan.
Just use that pan.
Probably clean the stain off somehow.
Interesting suggestion.
It's an
god, I just want to keep a gun with a child.
Toya would not like this.
That's really nice.
How has Toya not discovered this yet?
She's very respectful of our space.
It's a worn dagger.
Okay. This isn't like the creepy heart locket. This is the good heart locket. Not the beating of the hideous heart locket. That was such a spooky thing.
So creepy. Well, that's all of them.
Alright.
Inventos are nice, but so is the rest of the house. Okay.
Well, we exhaust all the dialogue.
The creator said that they added more stuff, so I want to find everything. Yeah. It's a beautiful night outside. Birds are sleeping, flowers are blooming. I'm getting a really bad flashback, Louise.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
I'm starting to shake. Yep, a beautiful night. Okay, that's it. All right. My bones! Just got shook.
Just imagine if Sam's just popped up.
Oh my god, he just creeps out from the window like, goes back down. You're having a bad time. You're a bad night. I'm already having a bad night. It's just a laugh. It's not even convenient to shoot.
Yeah,
okay. Alright, I guess we're ready to head on outside! Yep. Does this thing have anything to say? Nope.
The flowers
do. It's a lovely red flower, finally growing with a little help. Okay.
Yeah, like, flowers don't get any sunlight.
I don't need no sunlight! Toyo's room is locked. Can I pickpocket it? Not pickpocket! pickpocket the door!
Can you pick the lock?
Yes, thank you. That's what I meant to say.
We have no thoughts.
Oh my god, there's sounds!
That motherfucker. Am I allowed to say
I was
that?
Just joking! I didn't actually mean for you to appear!
That's...
Looks like someone has been having fun with the chalkboard. No. It's puns. Lots of puns. Nothing but puns. This chalkboard is filled with awful skeleton jokes.
I wonder if Toriel would do that, or if Sans did it.
I almost want to say Sans came and drew it himself, but he's so lazy. Would he even bother to do that?
Because Toriel likes puns.
That's true.
And they're friends or something.
You would be cute if she drew it, but then Sansa put a bunch of skeleton, like, like she and him, like, took turns and just, like, just every time they would one up each other with, like, all the skeleton puns, and that's just what they're filled with.
That's cute.
That's adorable. I like that. It's friendship puns.
It's also my ship.
I know. You ship the... What's it? This looks ship... Soryo?
Yeah, Soryo.
Soryo.
Yeah. Lovely red flower.
I accept all ships of all shapes and sizes. Because I can see how that would absolutely work.
Yeah, it's cute.
It's quite a sausage. Well, Tori has been growing these along with her many other beautiful flowers. Simple water sausage.
I mean, is that like a cattail?
I think so.
Okay. I want to call cattails water sausages.
Oh yeah, this is what Sans used for the hot dog.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, when it sounds gross.
Yeah.
Deep, like the lovely flower. Yep, still a lovely red flower. Okay, that's all. Alright. Tario gave you this weird-looking stuffed animal, but she uses it more than you do. Yeah, that's the same.
Yeah.
Keeping hallway safe and beds warm. Yep. Okay, so there's no new
diamond.
I don't know. I thought it was a dinosaur at first, but now I don't know.
Because at first I'm just like, oh my god, is that the Efree man?
Oh, it could be.
Which just makes it spooky.
The face does look similar to that. Oh no, suddenly butterflies come. Take
that was just like so sad, actually.
Very sad. Everything about the
lab.
Yeah, the lab was just spoopy and sad.
I love that area.
I know. I loved the figure that tucked you into bed.
Yeah.
That was not what I expected it to do. But I was just like, oh no, it's gonna steal us all! Like, what's tucking us in? Oh, I guess that's okay.
Well, that's Undertale though, because like all the, you know, bad things actually aren't really bad.
Yeah, it just. Just gotta give it a chance to explain themselves.
Yeah.
They're just lonely, or they want help.
Or they're forever cursed, like Chloe.
Oh. This is new, right? I don't recognize this.
It's kind of shirts.
All with the same pattern. Oh no, it was there before, sorry.
Oh,
fashion. Fashionable shirts.
Yeah.
Okay. I thought that was new, but it's not.
Things we could look at.
Ooh, where do you want to go first? We got the stairs, we got the kitchen. I think the kitchen should be last because maybe Toriel's going to take us back to bed again.
Oh yeah, maybe.
So we should either choose the basement or outside.
Okay.
If we can go through the basement, actually. I don't know if that's one of the rooms.
I feel like, you know, we could probably go to the basement.
You want to check out the basement?
Sure. Look at this bookshelf while we're on the way
of
there.
Of course I do!
Click all the things.
Almost all of these books are new surface literature. There's a fresh print.
I like that smell.
Yeah, the smell of fresh books. Alright, that's it. Can I check out this one? Darker the night, the brighter the stars.
It's fair.
Yes!
Yeah. Well, I feel like last time there was like more like an actual. Yeah.
We can go to the basement!
Yeah.
Remember how upset we were that we couldn't go? Our dreams just came that much truer.
Oh my gosh.
My god, this is one of the new games.
Ooh.
Can I climb this now? Okay.
What's this thing we get?
It's candy. You took a piece of candy.
Candy thing.
It's your house, so you get to take as much as you want.
Yeah, why did we leave the candy thing in this basement?
You took more candy. How delicious.
No, we're just gonna...
You take another piece.
Hurt ourselves.
You revel in the fact that there are no deep, meaningful consequences to these actions. Yeah, because we're... I don't know if you've done it, but I was one of those people who
took all too much
I took
candy.
So much candy that I toppled up the bowl.
You jerk.
Oh, but free candy.
You don't even like candy that much.
Yeah, but it's free. I like free stuff.
That's fair.
Take another piece. Yum. You take another piece.
Yeah.
Oh, is that it?
Will we never get hurt?
Actually, can I bring up the menu? Oh, no, I can't.
This is just...
Okay, I just want to make sure if we had an inventory, if we had like 50 candy.
I like this track.
Oh, a duck! Hi! This
Yay!
Happy happy to see you!
Happy to see this duck too.
Or maybe it's just doing a little dance. You pet the duck. It quacks happily. Oh!
That's nice.
There is a distinct possibility that this duck is a good boy.
It's a good duck, Brent. Exactly what didn't happen to me as a kid trying to pet ducks. I just got bit by a duck. But I was also an annoying kid, so, you know.
I'm so sorry you had bad experiences with ducks.
Well, it's not like they have teeth.
That's true, right? But I'll have you know there are grown men that are afraid of ducks.
Ducks?
And he's my ex-boyfriend! I had to protect him from geese because he was so afraid of going near them. So what? And he's like so tall that he's like 6 foot or something. And
wow.
I'm this tiny like 4'11" lady. So I'm like, alright, get behind me. I wasn't scared of the geese.
Yeah.
So I told him to stand behind me and I parted the way so that he could go past the scary geese.
Well, to be fair, you're much larger than spiders.
Okay, well, you got me there.
just to, you know, make note of that.
But also, geese can't lay eggs in your ears.
Yeah, I hope not. That would really hurt.
Yeah. You pet the duck.
Aww.
It's so warm and soft.
I'm gonna pet a duck now.
You pet the duck. You can pet my cat.
It loves you unconditionally.
Oh my god, are we just gonna keep petting until we're best? Yes. Or is that the last thing?
Maybe. I feel really satisfied by this game. It's already making me happy.
Man, thank you so much for adding that little duck satisfaction.
Wow. The quality of life improvement.
Yeah,
incredible.
I'm already having the best night thanks to that duck. A pair of glowing mushrooms from the underground. Okay, that's it. It's
Echo Flower.
Please tell me that's Papyrus!
Who do you think it is?
Oh my god, hold on! Oh, I gotta get my Papyrus voice
again. Oh dear.
What's my Papyrus voice again?
Harsh. It was harsh.
Alright, well let me do a Skeletor one.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
Easier
that's,
to do.
That's a bit less like...
Yeah, it's so heavy! It's not like a witch! It's not like a witch! It doesn't sound like Papyrus at all!
Talking about it so heavy.
Surprise!
My boy, son.
Your boy.
My boy.
Okay, but I want to go check out the mushroom first. gotta leave Sans for very last.
No, I understand.
Toyo seems to be growing her very own water sausages.
Does Sans just live downstairs now? Because they're a couple, but then he doesn't sleep in her room. I don't know why.
Trouble in paradise. Should we just set it down back here? I don't know what
I
voice.
I think you did pretty well there.
Okay. Oh, this is possible. You hear the faint sounds of some happy squeaks. Oh, it's the mouse!
Aww.
It seems a little friend lives here. Aww. Yeah. This old statue. Looks like someone finally salvaged it from down in the underground. Yeah, that's where the nice music played with the umbrella.
Well, it's appropriate that Toriel gets to keep the
statue. Oh, absolutely.
Yeah.
I love that music.
Yeah. I actually liked that puzzle.
Yeah, I didn't mind that puzzle too much. I thought I would fuck it up because I'm so bad when it comes to, like, listening to music,
yeah.
But it wasn't as hard as I thought it was going to be. I know a lot of people struggled with it.
Yeah.
So I was like, it made me feel a little smarter.
Me too.
Yeah! Did you lose your umbrella, old friend? Ooh. It's a weathered statue from deep within the waterfall caverns. Okay, that's it.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Alright, I will get to you, Sans, don't worry. Do you want to do Sans?
recorded, Tara.
Okay, that's it. I just wanted to make sure. Alright, I'm gonna check out this water sausage. Some lily pads and water sausages decorate this quaint little water feature. It is nice.
It is very nice down here.
You know what? I wouldn't mind chilling down here.
Yeah.
Alright, gotta check out this mushroom first, too.
Check all the mushrooms.
Alright, son. Aww. Looks like he's all tuckered out.
Aww.
You poke him gently. Huh. No response. You rattle his bones. Still nothing. Come on, you lazy bones. Sounds deep in slumber. Wake up! You are a little bit jealous of his sleeping skills. Sleep well.
He's just gonna sleep standing. Okay.
Oh, damn. Well, there's a...
There's like a bench right behind you.
Yeah! Dude, use the bench at least. Okay.
Can we click the bench? Can we get back there?
Oh, good. This fucking growing mushroom is in the way. It's like
you get out of the way.
Like made out of cement pixels or something.
Did you just say cement pixels?
Yes. Oh my god. Oh, I gotta listen to you. It's so heavy!
That's actually a little closer to, yeah, your regular papyrus
voice. Oh no! He's crying!
What?
Look at the dog!
What?
Why are you crying? He's crying because he missed you so much!
Alright, that might be a little codependent.
You pet the duck and tell him everything will be alright.
Aww, it's not alright.
You pet the duck and he still loves you.
I guess, you know, it's his party and he can cry if he wants to.
It's
or
true.
They.
We will
they.
Come visit you every day, I promise. You're a good boy! Mwah! You're a good boy, Doug! Let's give him some candy. I wish you could give him candy!
Right? Yeah, and I can take it and give it to ducks who live in my basement.
Aw, that was fantastic!
Yeah.
Aw!
Wonderful basement.
Yay! I'm so happy we got to go to the basement!
I wish I had a duck in my basement. I had a basement.
I was just gonna say, you don't have a basement.
No, I don't think people in the city have basements.
I sort of got a basement.
Your scary storage room?
Yeah.
Have fun with that. Actually, I don't like basements, to be honest, because they're spooky.
Yeah. My own home, my parents' home in Kelowna, they have a basement. I'm always so scared to go down there. Always so scared.
Actually, it's good basement. Ooh. I don't know what's out here.
I just want to make sure there's nothing. Yeah.
We have been talking about mushrooms recently.
Yep. There you are!
Hey.
There's our
should I voice Blukey?
Yes, please.
Okay. Oh, hi, Frisk. I was just sleeping here. Outside your house. But then I went and stepped on the underside of your shoes. I'm so, so sorry. Are you having trouble sleeping? You can hang out here with me if you want to. Or not.
Oh no, I'm sorry!
Sleep on the dirt too, but you might catch a cold out here. Though I am sometimes mistaken for a bed sheet, I am still not a very good blanket. I also stepped on Toriel when she walked out tonight. It seemed like there was something on her mind. I'm not so good at entertaining. Snail facts either. Do you want to hear some spooky facts instead? No? Oh, okay. You didn't even give us a chance, Blukey.
I know! You need to stop them! We wanted to say yes to all of those! Yes, we want to hang out with you! Yes, we want to hear some snail facts! Yes, we would love to use you as a bedsheet! What's going on? Oh my god! What?
chilling.
Oh, I remember because I think in the last one we were saying how much we loved hanging out with Loki, and when everything became like a universe.
Right.
Oh, excellent. That's amazing. Oh, now I don't want to ever go.
I like this calming, awe-inspiring music.
Let's all just sit and meditate and be one with the universe.
Yeah, because I honestly didn't remember, like, what sort of feedback I had last time we played this game.
I know, I haven't actually watched our recording for a long time. Like, the last time I watched it was just to check to make sure that everything was recorded properly, and then it just uploaded it. But yeah, this may have been one of the things we suggested, because the developer, KouriiRaiko, they mentioned to me in the, you know, when they contacted me, that they actually took into consideration the things that we suggested and
That's
put
cool.
it into the game. So yes, again, once again, thank you so much.
Yeah, I got a little afraid because I'm like, ah, shit, they're taking our suggestions? Maybe bad news.
No, thank you so much for that, though. We did
yeah,
not
thank you.
We did not expect that at all, and we're so flattered that you did this.
Yeah.
So cool. Alright, I think we should,
okay.
Yeah. We'll leave you to that. That was awesome. So cool. Odd. I think you mentioned, too, that these look like faces, like the little railing.
Did I?
Yeah, like there's eyes in the mouth. They look like faces.
Sleepy.
Sleepy faces. Alright, better check these out. Make sure there's. These tools are finally getting some use. Okay. These are the same dusty old books from Toyo's house in the ruins. Ah, yes, 72 uses for snails, a classic. Getting everyone's belongings out of the underground was quite an undertaking. When the monsters got tired of carrying things, they started tossing stuff in the river. Then they just pick up their soaking junk all the way over at the core. Efficient and wet. There's still a lot left down there. Oh, gotta pick those up before they go bad. You've opened up 72 uses for snails.
I actually have a friend who made a snail pie after playing Undertale.
Oh, I think I know. I want to eat snail pie!
I appreciate her dedication, because I have seen some people just like, we're making, like, the butterscotch cinnamon pie, we're only gonna make a snail pie.
Nah, come on!
Go for it!
I know! Hey, you're in all the way, or you're just half-assing it? Don't half-ass it, people! You gotta make both the butterscotch and cinnamon, and the snail pie.
I wonder if, as a pescatarian, I guess I make up my own rules. Could I eat a snail?
I think that'd be up to you.
Yeah.
When I was a pescatarian, I included, like, insects.
Like, mollusks and stuff.
Yeah, like, yeah. I included those things as things okay to eat. Because
right.
The thing is, we're so abundant with insects.
Yeah, that's true.
It's
that's
like,
true.
We're not... It's not like, oh, these insects are going extinct, oh no. It's like, no, they're a good source of protein too, so I'm all for
eating
those.
Yeah, I'm not sure if there's an issue with, like, cruel snail farms, so, sure.
You should probably ask Luki about that, because he does have a snail
ranch. Okay, yeah, right. I feel like Luki farms snails ethically.
Yes, I believe so too. Uh-oh, you regret opening up 72 uses for snails. Is that it? Okay, yeah,
okay.
That's it. Just gotta make sure what's in here. Oh, it's an umbrella! You pick up the umbrella. You don't open it, though.
I forgot
bad luck.
We should do something with the umbrella.
Can we actually take it, though? We took
okay,
the umbrella!
Yeah.
Okay, I will do that.
Yes, yeah.
I want to explore this area
first.
So exciting. Nothing like a nice book by the fireplace. Seems like fire sometimes lives here. Yeah. You mentioned, I remember before, that it's the fire from Undyne's place.
Yeah. Fire lives here.
Fire lives here now. Oh, the poor house. Your place at the table. Toyo usually sits here at dinner time. There was once a chair here for posterity. It was a bit too small for most company. This flower has seen better days. Well, some things just take time. A lovely dying flower for the living room.
That's weird.
I get very creepy.
Yeah.
Admittedly, Toyo's former partner always did have the greener thumb.
Right.
Oh, I see. Okay. Gotcha. She's getting better.
Yeah.
Sort of. Designing new fridge. Oh, come on, give everyone some midnight snack.
Is it really just a sink?
Ooh, checking the sink again makes you feel strange. It's sort of a sinking feeling. I'll check it later. With you around, Toyo is happily baking pies every day, you lucky mofo. Pie panda from today's pie. Oh, I want pie. I had a lot of pie yesterday though.
You already want more.
It's a brand new stove made right here on the surface. But Toyo still just cooks everything with fire magic. One time, Toyo tried to teach it how to cook with fire magic. But unfortunately, humans and magic still don't mix. I know, right? It's just like, why is the stove not working? Oh. Magic! A faded ribbon has been left out. Equip the faded ribbon. Is there anything on this mug?
No.
Anything on the
mug? Should find a secret passage.
Well, they say there's secrets on the
secret room?
God, you should give me an inch of this. Go ahead.
Oh, hello, little one.
Oh, when you were ready to say goodnight, let Toyo know. Sorry, I thought that was Toyo speaking. I'm like, why is she suddenly referring me to herself in the third person?
Just gonna shuffle on out.
I'll be back, Mom! Just wanna put this, umbrella on top of your dead son's statue for no apparent reason. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, the duck is crying because of his
I like how the duck's bill just kind of flaps around forever.
That's one expressive duck.
Yeah.
You place the umbrella atop the statue. Inside the statue, a music box begins to play. The music continues and doesn't stop.
This is a good theme. Yeah, you did.
Okay.
You did. I'm just moving the statue.
Okay. Doesn't seem like he's...
Yeah, he's not gonna wake up.
Alright, I thought the music would have woken him up. Or maybe the music is making him even more sleepy.
Yeah, it's like a lullaby.
Aw, it's a good music now. Mm-hmm.
Hey, kid.
I saw
that kind of scared me!
Scared me too! I saw his I thought it was glitching out because his eyes started opening. I'm like, oh, there's a glitch.
No, that was slightly terrifying.
See, even you're very scared of opening the character.
Hey, he's kind of scary, okay? I'm just gonna leave now. I think we should talk to him.
Okay, fine.
Been a while, huh? We haven't been out much, too much lately. Junk down there. Don't worry. I'll be gone before you know it. I'll admit, it has been pretty exhausting work. That's
all right.
Girl's happy. I'm happy.
Aww. Where's your brother?
Yeah, where's your brother? No monsters. You're kind of cool about that stuff, right, kid? Oh, I'll lash it. I'll get this old rock for your mom. He doesn't know we found it yet, so don't go ruining the surprise.
Hey, Mom!
Here's my girl already headed back to New Snowden for the night. We'll be on the surface for a few days before we go back underground. Okay. Isn't it past your bedtime? Don't worry. I won't tell. Well, I'm going to go get some fresh air. If you are still awake, feel free to come join me.
Okay, sir.
Alright.
Cool.
Are you gonna leave? Which way are you gonna leave?
I know, right?
It's just gonna float away!
Just floats away!
We don't have to follow your sons!
I'm gonna go back. There he goes!
Damn it, sons!
There's a lone key sitting underneath this bench. You got the abandoned key. Check everything! It's just a bench.
No, it isn't.
You say that now, but just you wait! Oh, and the music continues. Oh. It's okay, buddy. We love you.
You can come with us, Duck.
I know! Why don't you come with us? Duck's probably got a job.
Stand there, look cute.
What do you want to do? We got the abandoned key so we can check out a room, or we can go outside and hang out with
Let's sons. Check out a room. Okay. Unless we're like, I don't know if we can. If Sans is just shitting us, you know? He's all like, you call me, I'm just gonna teleport somewhere.
Oh, maybe.
But we can check again.
The abandoned key unlocks the door.
God, there's so many of those doll things here. It's kind of disconcerting to me.
Oh my god. Look.
What's with these pictures?
I see a very familiar.
This scares me.
Familiar. Oh, that's why it was locked! Mom didn't want us to go in here! It's Torio's diary. You read the open passage. Oh no. She's writing her own material now. What happens when two snails get in a fight? Slide it out!
Okay.
But my aim is getting better! Mom, please. That doesn't even make sense.
I get the logic of it.
You flip to the beginning. I bought a new diary today. From humans. Isn't that wonderful?
We've made a lot of progress in only a few months, but there's still much to be done. P.S. I also bought the most adorable stuffed animal.
You flip through the pages.
Frisk has settled in so well to their new life here. Each day I'm even more proud. And that
child seems to be quite the magnet for attention. Their friends rarely stray from far. I hope this place can truly become a home for all of us.
Flip through the pages.
I met with him today.
Ooh.
Things were simple enough, I suppose. I'll admit, I enjoyed the tea more than the company. Being around him always brings up bad memories. I'm trying so hard to start anew. He means well, in his own way. And while I'm not ready to let him in this home again, I hope this world can be a second chance for him too. That's a good separation, you know?
Yeah. It's like, they're both gotta try and move on and start a new life separate from each other.
Yeah.
But I commend that they're trying to, like, you know, like, not, like, butting into each other, like, too much.
Right.
Like, you go your way, you go our way, but we'll be, you know, civil with each other.
I like how in the story we have a divorced couple represented, and it isn't like, oh, and then they get back together at the end.
Right? Yes, yes, I like that too. Well, you know the show Phineas and Ferb?
Yeah.
It's a Disney show, but the main character's parents are divorced.
Yeah,
and
oh,
they're
okay.
With the, like, who is it? The father and the mother is, like, they have a stepbrother and everything,
yeah.
So it's like a family that's divorced and everything. But even the villain is a divorced parent too, and they have a child that goes back and forth from the mother and the father.
Okay.
And I love how, like, okay they're making it. Like, so what if your parents are divorced and be married? There's nothing wrong with it.
Yeah.
And the kids are getting along fine.
Right, right.
And even the one kid who's going from parent to parent, like, she grew up okay.
Yeah.
She still loves both of her parents, they're just not, you know, married to each other.
Yeah, that's refreshing, especially like in a kid's show.
Yeah, that's what I liked about it too. It's like, it's teaching kids, I'm like, it's okay if your parents are divorced.
Yeah. It's not like,
it's not the end of the world.
Yeah. It can go on.
Yeah. Is that it? I wonder if there's anything else.
I've heard amazing news. A new school will soon open near the base of the mountain. Here, both human and monster children will be able to learn together.
Oh yeah, because she just wanted to be a teacher.
Yeah. It seems some monsters have founded their own settlement here. While I had hoped more of our kind would live among the humans, I understand that some will need more time than others to adapt.
Or is that
I don't know. Maybe that's you, actually. Can you believe it, Diary? In just a few days, I will begin a new journey, teaching at Ebbett Elementary.
Aww.
Teaching has always been such a personal passion of mine. And here, I'll be helping monsters and humans grow closer all the while. One of Frisk's friends has been such a wonderful help with my preparation.
Oh, is it Papyrus? Oh no!
She's so smart and a real doctor! Would you believe it?
Alphys?
I guess so. Soon, I believe Frisk will join us there. Until then, I'm just glad they are safe and secure living here with me. P.S. For some reason, I've purchased more stuffed animals. She's a bit obsessed with this stuffed animal.
What's with you and the stuffed animal?
Today, my child has asked me a very personal question. Do you prefer butterscotch or cinnamon? I had quite a laugh. All this time, I had never really thought about it for myself. I told them both were lovely.
What did you choose?
I did butterscotch.
Oh!
But I don't really know if, like, I realized that I actually quite like cinnamon, so I can't choose.
I do like them both together.
I just don't think of, like, one as, like... Well, first of all, I can't imagine just, like, a pie that's just awesome.
Yeah, you need something with the cinnamon.
Yeah, which is why, like, they can't go without each other in this situation.
You know what, I used to not like butterscotch, because I thought it was way too sweet.
Yeah, definitely can be.
But you know what changed me? Freaking Harry Potter
Butterbeer.
The fucking Butterbeer. That's the funny thing, I was never a fan of cream soda or butterscotch.
Yeah.
And Butterbeer is like the perfect combination of butterscotch and cream soda.
And magic!
I don't know what it is, it's like the two things I'm not really fond of, but put together, it made this really amazing drink. And now I'm okay with butterscotch now.
Nice! I like finding that magic dish or whatever that makes you realize, oh, this is how to enjoy this flavor.
Yeah, so it's like, it's not this overly sweet thing I thought. It can be made into other things too.
Yeah, it's like a flavor. Some of Frist's friends, the Skeleton Brothers and Undyne, are working on a new venture.
Ooh!
They have been traveling to the underground and reclaiming abandoned monster property. I made a certain request to Sans. There was something I truly wanted, but was unable to find. With some luck, I believe he'll come through for me. Is it the statue?
I believe it's a statue.
Diary! You will never believe what has happened today. When I returned home from school, the most spectacular surprise party was sprung. You see, today is my birthday, and so many friends came to celebrate with me. I have never had such a crowd in my room before. We celebrated for hours, and my child even made me a butterscotch and cinnamon cake.
Wait a minute.
Okay, she makes pies, so that's like, true. You know, I just want to make a cake.
That's true.
Truly, I feel so much love here. These kind people are all a part of my family. Sorry. I know I'm getting a little emotional again. It's just...
Aww, Mom, no.
I'm so happy. Very sweet.
I know, I'm so happy she's having... a good life here on the surface. There's a full year's worth of Toyo's personal anecdotes. It all culminates in P.S. Found great... Oh, sorry.
Yeah, no, it's okay. P.S. Found great deal on bulk order stuffed animals.
Return the diary to the state you found
it. Now, it is a little weird. To be going through someone's diary.
Yes. Well,
at least there was nothing too private in here.
I have a feeling she may have locked that in a secret area.
Oh yeah.
Because here's the thing: if I had a child, I would fully expect them to get curious and snoop about it.
Yeah.
Because that's what kids do.
Yeah.
So knowing that
you've got your trick diary,
I would have my trick diary where I just put my most innocent things in. And then all my deepest, like, no one should ever read this diary, you lock that up.
Yeah.
And just hide it deep somewhere where they would not be able to get to.
Right. Like in one of these stuffed animals.
Yeah. Oh! That's what she's hiding in. There's a sticky note next to the diary.
Frisk, if you're reading this, please don't read my diary. Thanks, Mom. Yep. Yes, rude.
But again, also, kids,
she knows.
Kids will do what kids will do.
Yeah, she totally has a secret real diary around here.
Oops. Oh, it just says oops now. Well, you know, what's in the trash? Nothing but empty snail shells.
So she just snacks on them.
Looking at the bucket longer fails to make it any less disgusting. Writing chair. It's small and cramped, but she swears it helps her stay focused.
Like, she'll never get comfortable and can never fall asleep.
Ah, I see. Many, many bad jokes are written on this chair. Okay, that's good. Alright. Let's check out this stuffed This royal subject is a friend to all, even you, prickly. Upon closer inspection, you realize this subject is not hugging voluntarily. Princess Kindred von Indrid,
The sixth,
thank you, has been impaled.
Thank you, Final Fantasy.
Yes, thank you, Final Fantasy fan.
For helping me understand.
I was just like, oh. I know 10 is the X.
Yes.
Truly a heartbreaking tragedy. We must inform the kingdom by dawn. That's hilarious. Oh, Final Fantasy. Everyone's favorite tsundere plant. You give the cactus a very, very, very gentle hug. It's not like the cactus wanted you to do that, Baka. It reminds me of the tsundere plane.
Oh, yes!
Tsundere plane. It's like, what are you doing? It's not like I want you to hang around or anything. I can never forget the tune of that plane, especially when it crashed with the genocide. This warrior soldier has no fear of the darkness beyond the window. Count Samuel Bravado III keeps a vigilant watch over his friends. No need to hide when it's dark outside. Gracious! It's Toyo's sock drawer!
Oh my goodness.
Really now, who needs this many socks? There's just so many socks! It's honestly a little bit concerning. You do you, Mom. It's Toyo's abundant supply of socks. Okay. Oh, loud.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Can't hear. One of Toyo's royal subjects. This is Baroness Regalia, Patientia II. I hope I'm saying that right.
Oh my gosh, you make some very elaborate names.
Yeah, no kidding. God. One of Vittoria's royal subjects. Okay. One of Toyo's royal subjects. This is Archduke Advent Justicar VII.
Yes.
Has recently been stocked with the new surface literature. Texts about surface and the subterranean plants alike now fill its shelves. Atop the shelf, librarian Persim Vance V reads his favorite novel. Damn! He spoiled the ending for you. Steadily and with a little love, it's growing to new heights. Wait a minute. You remove the price tag and hooked it through the wax leaf. Asriel's photo, like, inverted.
I mean, that's also creepy looking.
Yeah.
Because this is so creepy.
Space. Here, you're always safe from nightmares. Okay. I thought it was going to
say
something.
I thought we would meet all of her royal subjects.
Oh! Did you see?
What?
You not see?
I didn't see.
When we exited the room, Kara's face, like, her eyes and her cheeks turned red.
That's horrifying.
I will show you when I...
Okay.
I'll show you in the recording, but... It... See, look!
Oh,
the face changed to flower face! Dude! Okay, it definitely for sure turned red.
Okay, well that's disturbing.
Sans, Luki, I need a hug! I need papyrus!
Kabuki's awake too.
Okay, just to recap though, they said there was going to be three new characters, so does that include the duck?
I think that includes the duck.
So we got the three new characters.
Well, wait, who else is new? There's Sans, the duck, and...
Oh! Right, because I was going to say Bluki, but no, Bluki was already there. So Sans, the duck, and so there should be one more.
Then it's a great dog.
And four new rooms, so we got tutorials room and the basement.
Basement was two screens, or was it three screens?
It was three screens.
Yeah, okay, so that means we would have gotten four rooms.
Would that count? Okay.
Yeah, but was there like another secret room?
I don't know, the only other one I could think of is the one that says under construction.
Right.
I don't know how we would get into that
one. Yeah, well, let's just see where this leads us.
Yeah. Just want to check
to Bluki or Sans first.
Yeah,
I like Bluki.
I want to check and
if
see
you
if
can
we can
get through.
Yeah. It's a bit late for an eating strong. Okay.
We have Sans with us. It's okay. He'll protect us.
Who do you want to talk to first, Bluki?
Just Bluki.
Right.
Oh, you're still awake? I hope you aren't getting sick. I would offer you a good night hug, but, you know...
Aww, that dialogue is new.
Sweet dreams, Frisk. Sweet dreams, Frisk.
Mwah. Alright, Sans. What's up?
Nearby? Let's go!
Please tell
get
me we
dogs!
Can go!
Sound good?
Yes!
Cool. Just follow my lead. I know a shortcut.
We got it! Oh my god! Here are all the new characters!
A ton of new characters. Well, we've got Hot Man.
Oh,
that's his name, right?
God.
And Wolf that throws ice things.
I recognize the janitor and the dragon guy from Mediton's Hotel.
Yeah.
What happened to Undyne? Is she just dropped off her ass? Oh my god, so many characters. Okay, I'm gonna work my way.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe I can just go in a circle. Let's,
let's
go to this person first. This table seems to make a nice boost.
Oh, he's just gonna sleep there. Okay, we're drunk people.
Alright. Louise, I hope you don't mind being all those voices.
Okay, sure. Hello, little one. Have you been faring well? Did you know the full name of this bar is Nicholas Midnight Grill and Magical Book Storage? It's the perfect solution for hard-working single witches like me.
Oh, you're a witch!
We're a growing demographic. Hard-working single witches.
Yeah! Hello, fellow witch lady! What's this? Miscellaneous cards and chips are scattered across the table. Guess the last guests didn't clean up after themselves. The dogs!
Dogs don't do that.
No damn dogs! Oh, these are the rock children!
What are they doing in the late night?
Yeah! We should be at home, sleeping. The slime kids are napping on soft bar stools. Oh, they're slime. I thought they were rocks. You wonder what two children are doing at a bar in the middle of the night. Yeah, exactly. Honestly, kids these days.
Yeah, just like us.
Yeah. It's like my children. Oh my god. I just... This, the boat.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
I didn't even see them. There's so much things to see. I don't know. Kids these days.
Hey. Don't sneak up on me like that.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I scare you.
Sorry. Let me... Sorry about that, sir.
Yeah, rude.
Let me just, here, in case you can see that.
Did you hear? I finally changed my name to Jimmy Hotpants. I
will be ice wolf no longer. Ice does not define me. Yeah, sorry, I didn't refer to you as the wolf that throws ice.
Yeah, I kind of refer to you as ice wolf.
It really is true. Every dog has his day.
You still remember it, right?
Yeah, we do.
I actually don't remember until you told me.
Yeah, I was going to talk to that.
Okay, I was trying to get to it, but...
Oh,
I think it was...
Yeah. Oh, no, it is this, because they're on the floor.
Oh, right, okay.
Honey, please! I have to call you back. There's a lot of yelling going on in here. Hello? Sweetheart? Did I lose you? Hello?
Okay.
Oops.
This is why you take your phone calls outside.
Yeah, jeez.
My hat is bigger than your hat!
It's not!
Yeah, okay, no.
It's not!
It's too!
It's not! This continues for some time. The narcissistic ice boys.
It's not the size of your hat, cat. Yes, Miss Spooker. I'll have it all cleaned up soon.
Oh, your never-ending mess.
Yeah. Oh, so sad. Why does this keep happening?
Aww, you're kind of bad for this janitor. Aww. I just want some. What's the pussycat? Just want some Tom Jones, sir.
Elvis looks sad.
Yeah, are you okay?
Oh, hey, Frisk. Sorry you had to run into us like this. She'll be fine in the morning. Admittedly, this is kind of my fault. It seems to happen every time she wears that armor. She's so excitable like that. I only asked her to try it on for... never mind the reason. Unimportant. Hey! Don't look at me like that! I just think it really brings out her inner...
Alright, can you be undying?
Oh, sorry! I was just like, okay. What was her voice? What was the voice you gave her? I gave her a very mature voice. Did you know that Elvish thinks my armor is so hot?
What? Frisk, really now. Don't mind her.
The hottest woman in the bar tonight. Oh! No, don't get too hot-headed now. Come on. You think it's hot too, right, Frisk?
I don't know if she would ask for another job.
Yeah.
Don't encourage her. I guess we'll be here until the sun comes up. Don't worry about Undyne. I'll get her home safe.
Night, Frisk. So she's just like
too hot, drunk,
too hot and drunk on her ass.
Well, as fun as that was, I'll see you at school tomorrow. I'm thinking we'll start with nap time.
I wouldn't mind nap time at school. Is out for the count. You poke her side. She groans incoherently. I'm not. Oh god, is drunk. I don't know. It's incoherent groaning.
Yeah, we can do that.
Look at kind of emotions for you to return to the other side of the couch. No! Looks like there's a very sleepy boy on top of the river person's boat.
Good boy.
Ooh, you good boy. But wait, isn't that boat a cat?
Yes. Remember how it turns into a cat sometimes?
Even cats and dogs are getting along tonight. Nudges you softly. You're very patient.
Yeah.
Riku is not sure how to make you leave and looks very uncomfortable. Riku points at Alfie's and Sans, nodding her head happily. Riku points at you and Undyne, shaking her head sadly.
What a disappointment.
Riku is trying very hard to ignore your presence.
Yeah, don't do this in real life.
No, bye. By all means, no, I'm not this obnoxious and
creepy.
But this is just the game, right? It's the game. Who could continue to quietly ignore you? Okay, well,
wait.
I'm sorry to
have you actually sit on the seat?
Thanks. Ooh.
It's livelier than I expected tonight. How about that tiny seat?
Oh.
No?
Nope.
No, okay.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. If I can
make it work. Okay, yeah, should we talk to Sans?
Yeah, let's just talk to Sans.
These days.
Oh, I thought the music suddenly stopped. I'm like, oh.
I got over to the restaurant business right away. I never looked back. Yeah, because the restaurant business is harsh.
Yeah, especially in the surface world.
I guess I'm glad the acorn didn't fall far from the tree. Too patient.
You are a patient woman.
Yeah. Oops. I'm very responsible.
not gonna take me home, Sans?
Yeah, this
you
is-
You brought us
this
here!
This is very irresponsible!
Dude, you brought us here!
Yeah, like, are we just gonna wander through the woods as a small child on the surface world?
Your brother would have brought me home! Did somebody call Papyrus?
We did quite a bit of that already.
Alright. Well, got anything new to say?
Oh, you're still awake? I hope you aren't getting sick.
Does he say anything? Okay, whatever.
I would offer you a good night hug, but, you know... Oh, right, you did say this before.
Yeah, I think the rest
is bad.
Huh. I guess
we can just talk to Toriel now.
Yeah.
Because I feel like we found a lot of things.
I'm just gonna go to the basement again,
yeah,
just to double check and see if there's anything. I would love to learn this on the ukulele.
Oh yeah. I'm sure there's some tabs for it.
Mm-hmm. It seems like a very simple notes, just repeated, but it's nice.
Yeah,
it's really nice.
Seems normal.
Okay, just wanted to make sure.
Nothing out of place.
Gotta give the ducky a goodnight kiss. Before we say goodnight, I just gotta double check.
What, the creepy room?
Yeah, I can't get to this room. Alright, animations, okay. I swear to you!
I'm not doubting you! I just didn't see it. I couldn't put this one down for so long. I must have dozed off.
Toriel gazes down at you.
That ring, you know, it looks lovely on you. Sometimes I can see so much of them in you. It's fine, Fris. I know we've talked about this already. Well, you'll have to forgive the silly overheating, wondering how things might have been. But you know better than I do. Ever since the beginning, you've spent each and every day moving forwards. I see you smile, and I feel so hopeful about our future here. Because I see you too, and I know deep down that I can too.
Assuming some pleasant dreams.
Yeah.
Dreamtale!
Satisfying.
Mm-hmm. Like, I already loved the original that came out,
yeah.
But the additions added was, yeah.
Yeah,
I liked it.
A great sense of discovery, and mm-hmm. we got to see most of the characters. I'm sorry you didn't get to see the pirates.
That's okay. I was happy just to hear his, what do you call it, his chip voice?
Kind of, yeah. I think that's actually a term for that, the game, you know, for game developers.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's a word for it, but I love just hearing his, quote-unquote, voice coming from the flower, the echo flower. It made me so happy. It was like he was there right beside me again.
And I got to hear your papyrus voice again.
Yay! Mind it's changed.
Yeah, I know.
To a better one so it doesn't kill my throat.
Don't worry, my voices change all the time. It's consistent.
Awesome. So I think we got to see all the characters.
Yeah.
And
like more characters than I expected.
Yeah. Was that three rooms? Because I'm just going to count the basement, the entire basement as one room. And then the bedroom, and then the bar.
Yeah.
I have a feeling there is a fourth room, but it's because they said that it was super secret. So I'm wondering if we missed something.
Oh, that might be it, just considering the fact, to me, possibly each screen is a different room.
I'll contact KouriiRaiko and see if we did miss anything, if we can get a hint or something.
Right.
So.
But hey, all the rest of you watching, if you feel like we missed something and maybe there's a secret room that we didn't see, then go ahead and look for it.
Yes, that's true. I will put the link to both of the old and the new game on the description below, and if you're interested, I'll also put the link down to our very first Let's Play that we did of Dreamtale. Because that one on itself was a nice short game too, and this is a very nice addition to the original.
Right too.
Mm-hmm. Alright, anything else to add before we close this off?
Not really, other than that, enjoyed that.
Yes, again, very solid epilogue game. Thank you so much again for contacting us.
Thank you very much for that and making this game.
Mm-hmm. Had a good time.
Yeah.
All right. Thanks so much, everyone, for joining us in this Let's Play again.
Mm-hmm.
We will see you again hopefully soon.
Goodbye.